The Ashanti people see Adinkra as an invention they took from other vanquished people, and not as their own creation. It's often said that Adinkra was introduced after the Ashanti victory over the 19th century Jaman king, Kofi Adinkra. That Adinkra is so recent is unlikely, as cloths datable to the early 19th century are evidence of Adinkra as a highly developed art form. Both Kente and Adinkra seem to draw on a long developing tradition of experimentation. Mm-hmm.